Nazareth, I wasn't feeling about half past dead. Well, I needed to find a place where I could lay my head. Wait till I'm missed again, you tell me where I can find a bed. He just grinned and shook my hand, and no was all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on. My bags, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Yeah, take a load off that. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and put the load right on, right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke is waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalise? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep your Annalise company? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, Chester, he followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I can fix your rag if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, can't you feed him anytime? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and put the load right on me.
Right on me.